Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to know about a short story, The Curious Farmer.
Farmer John had a peculiar habit. He was always curious about what others were up to. Instead of tilling his own land, he wasted hours and hours prying into what the other farmers were doing. John's master noticed this habit and was annoyed. One day, he decided to teach John a lesson. That night, he invited John for dinner. He told him to eat whatever was served on the table, and specifically asked him not to open the lid of a bowl till he came back. John was very curious. While eating his food, John kept looking at the bowl from time to time. Unable to contain his curiosity anymore, he opened the lid, and out flew a bee and stung John's nose. He howled in pain. The master, who was hiding himself to observe John, came out and said, "You see, curiosity kills the cat." John had learnt his lesson and cried out in pain, promising to mend his ways.
Okay friends, I hope you understood the story. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to share with your friends.